हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम इन द लेक्चर सीरीज ऑफ बेसिक अकाउंटिंग. इन द फर्स्ट लेक्चर वी विल एक्सप्लेन द मीनिंग ऑफ अकाउंटिंग. इफ यू आर डूइंग एनी बिजनेस एंड देर आर लॉट्स ऑफ पर्सन्स हु आर डूइंग एनी बिजनेस एंड वी आस्क व्हाट इज द बिजनेस, द मीनिंग of the business, the definition of the business for different businessmen will be different. Some may be doing the business of construction, manufacturing, trading, retail, wholesale, transport and service sector. So definition of business may be 1000, but if we will ask the basic question from businessman, what is the accounting? And answer will be only single. Accounting is a science to record any transactions. There are lots of businesses and lots of transactions, and we have to record with a systematic way, with a scientific way. That technique, that science will be accounting. Accounting is the science to record the transactions. It is a science because we can to do the test. We can test what we have to record. We can explain logically what is the reason why we are debit any account and why we are credit any other account. So there are two accounts, one is debit and other is credit. And accounting's rules, regulations is the series in the form of double entry system, double entry system. On this basis, we record the transactions in the journal, then we make the ledger, then we make the trial balance. And on these balances, ledger balances and trial balances, we will make the financial statement. Means we have to make a balance sheet and profit and loss account. So accounting is the way to calculate what is our net profit, what is our current assets, current liabilities, fixed assets, fixed liabilities, and what is the position of our money, our cash, our fund. So accounting is very useful in every type of business. So you have to learn this, you have to understand this, then it will be most useful tool in your hand if you have to grow your business as a successful business. Okay, thank you very much.